We'll be right back. gentlemen and Jen, now going to be your conductors. We go back into the history of the Madera Sugar Pine Lumber Company and down into the Sierra National Forest. So for the next hour, sit back and enjoy your ride on the logger. I'll ask you to please remain seated. Keep your hands and feet inside the cars. Hold on to your tickets. I'll check them on the way back. Locomotive number 10 is the only one allowed to smoke this afternoon. On the spur to the left, you'll see an old snowplow, oil tanker car, gravel dump cart, small switching engine, and a speeder. These, along with our two steam locomotives and most of our rolling stock, including these cars we're riding on, were purchased from the Westside Lumber Company in Tuolumne, California, about 100 miles north of here. They had operated a steam logging company right up until the early 1960s. Logging began here in the Central Sierras in 1874 with the California Lumber Company. Then in 1899, the Madera Sugar Pine Lumber Company started their operation. They became one of the largest and most profitable lumber companies in the West. So they voluntarily went out of business in 1931. They scrapped all their equipment, lifted up all their tracks. After a purchase from Westside in 1965, we hauled the equipment out here and relayed the tracks. One of the oldest firms used by the lumber company from 1908 till 1924. was rope and boards. Skilled laborers, which are the carpenters and the engineers, were paid 30 cents an hour. And the lumberjacks were paid piecemeal. The more lumber they cut, the more money they could make.
Thank you.